हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? ओके, ऑल यू आर फाइन ना? यस, ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग. आई एम अमृता शिंदे. टुडे आई विल टीच यू मैथ सब्जेक्ट. ओके, वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू इन टुडेज ऑनलाइन सेशन. ओके, एंड टुडे वी सब्जेक्ट वी लर्न मैथमेटिक्स. ओके, विच सब्जेक्ट?
Mathematics.
Yes. Okay. Now see, do you know all the numbers? 1 to 10 numbers?
Yes.
I will show you one poster. You just read that numbers, okay? Now see here.
1.
Okay, 1. You read 1 number. Now see here. Which number is here?
2.
Okay, 2 dolls. Okay, now here which number? Which
three.
Number?
Is
three. 3. Okay, very good. 3.
Balls.
Count 1, 2, and 3. 3 balls are here. Now see next number. 3 after
3.
Okay, 3 after 4.
Two.
And how many small flying horses are here?
One, two, three, and four.
Okay. 4 horses are there. Now who count this?
5 cars.
See, step by step you have to count.
5. 2, 3, 4, and 5.
5 little cars are there. Okay. Now see here. Drums. Okay. Now count how many drums are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Very good.
6 drums.
6 after? 6 after?
7.
7. Okay, very good. Now count how many drums are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yes.
Okay. See here. Just a minute, huh? Yes, 7. Okay. But how many sheep are here? Is it right? No. See, your number is 7. But how many sheep are here?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7.
This sheep is, one more sheep is there, na? Yes?
Yes.
Okay. Very good. Now, next. Now count how many little rabbits are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Very good. 8 rabbits. Okay. Now see next one.
9.
9 is there. Now you count how many airplanes are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay. Is this correct? 9 airplanes. And 9 after which number is there? Yes? 9 after 10. Okay. Now count. There is 10 little towers are there or not? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay. How many stars are there?
10.
10. Okay. Very good. Now you all know the 1 to 10 numbers. How to count, how to write. Okay. Yes. In very manners. Now I want to show you little things. Okay.
Okay.
Yes. Now yes. See that things. You just tell me the name of that things, okay?
Okay.
Yes.
Things.
What is this?
Names.
What is this?
Names.
Yes. Okay. Leaves. Okay.
Leaves.
Okay. Now tell me. What is this?
Toy.
Toy. Yes. Sparrow toy. Okay. Yes.
Sparrow.
Sparrow. And now what is this?
Matchbox.
Matchbox. Okay. Now this one. This is one type of fruit. Okay. Yes. And what is this? Do you know all these?
Pens.
Pens are there. Okay. Yes. What is this? Pens are there. Now what we have to do? We have to count all these things. Okay. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. Are you ready to count all these things?
Yes.
Okay. Now see here. First of all, we have to count that little sparrows, okay? And after that, we count pen. See here. Okay, see here. How many sparrows are here? How many toys are here?
Two sparrows.
Okay. Two little toy sparrows, okay? You can count it easily, na? Yes.
Yes. One.
Very easy. You count this sparrow.
Two.
Okay. Now I want to show you this pens.
Two pens are there.
Okay. Two. How many pens are here? Two pens. Now count how many pens are here.
Three pens.
Okay. Very good. Now tell me how many pens are here?
Four pens.
How many pens are here?
Four pens.
Very good. Again, if I kept again add one pen, then how many pens are here?
Five pens.
Okay. These five pens you can count easily. Yes. It's very simple na, to count the five pens. One. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay. Yes. Now yes. You all are clever students. Now I want to show you one more thing. See. Now tell me how many leaves are here. Yes. Tell me. Can you count it easily? Yes or no? Yes or no? Are you able to count all these leaves together?
No.
For that, what we have to do? We have to make it the bunch of some little numbers. Okay. Like you are able to read 1 to 10 numbers. Okay. You are easily able to count 1 to 10 numbers. Then what we have to do? We have to make the bunches of these leaves. In which number, which is suitable for us. But see, in 1 to 10, there is a very small number, which is countable 10, which is very easy to count so many numbers together. Okay. Yes. Do you know the 1, 0, 10? Okay. Now see, first of all, we take here 10 leaves. Okay. You also count with me. Okay, start counting.
One.
Okay.
Two.
Yes.
Three.
Yes.
Four.
Very good.
Five. Six. Seven. Eight.
Okay, eight. Yeah.
Nine.
Very good. And here?
Ten.
How many leaves are there now?
Ten
leaves. Okay. Again, we have to count. Again, we have to count. Exactly how many numbers are there? How many leaves are there? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. See, students, always keep in mind, while counting, slowly you have to count the things. What happens? You know counting, and in that excitement, you count it fastly and you make a mistake. Don't count the things fastly. Always keep your finger and your eyes on that object and then you count the things. Okay. Yes. Okay. Now we will make the bunch of this 10 leaves and keep it outside. Okay. Now we all know how many leaves are here?
10 leaves.
10 leaves. Okay. Very good. Now see next one. Again, we take some leaves. One. Okay. All of you count. Two.
Three.
Okay.
Four.
Very good.
Four. Five. Six.
Very good.
Seven.
Very nice.
Eight.
Okay.
Nine.
And this one is?
Ten.
Now all you know how many leaves are here? We kept it outside, firstly counted leaves. Ten leaves. And again, here we take how many leaves?
Ten leaves.
One, two, three, four.
Five.
Yes, no, it's wrong. It's wrong. See, here one leaves is there, na? One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and this one is 10. Okay. Now again, we make the bunch of these 10 leaves. Keep it outside. Okay. How many bunches of 10? How many bunches of 10 leaves? This is 10 leaves. One bunch. And this is another one bunch. Means one. And two bunch, okay? How many bunch?
20 bunch.
No, don't tell me the number of leaves. Tell me the number of bunches. How many bunches of 10 leaves? One and two. Okay? Yes? Now again, we have to count the leaves. See here. Count it.
One. Three.
Okay.
Four.
And?
Five.
Here only five leaves are there. Can you make the bunches of 10 leaves? No, because here only five leaves are there. We keep it outside. What we have to do? We have to make the bunches of 10 leaves. Okay. That's why he kept it outside. Now think about this two bunches. Okay. Here 10 leaves and here 10 leaves. Now we have to count all these leaves together. Okay. Now we have to count it fastly. Count it.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, eleven, twelve.
Okay.
13.
Okay.
14. 15.
Okay.
16. 17, 18, 19, and 20.
Very good. We make 10 of two bunches now. Yes?
Yes.
One bunch and another 10 leaves has one bunch. And this two bunches of 10 means how many total leaves are there?
20 leaves.
20, yes. Very good. Yes. We make one bunch of 10 value, okay? And again, we make the two bunches. It means the value of these bunches is 20. Yes?
20.
20. How many?
20.
20. Suppose we make the bunches of 10 leaves bunch. Yes? 3 bunch we made. Then tell me the value of that bunch. 3 bunch. Huh? Yes? If we make 3 bunches of 10 leaves, then the value of that 20. Bunches is 3, not 2, 3 bunches.
3 bunch.
Yes?
13.
Very good, 30. Yes, 30. Okay, now we have to keep it outside. Now, do you know the cold drink bottle caps? Yes. Now see here. I have some little cold drink caps for you. See, so many caps are here, na?
Yes.
Yes, so many caps are here. Then how we count it? We have to count it from one, na? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 up to 100. Yes. Now, what we have to do in simple way? We have to make the bunches of these caps in tens. Okay, let's start. We make the bunches of 10 caps. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, this is one bunch. How many bunch? This is one bunch. Okay, now see here. One, again, count it fastly.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Now, how many bunches of 10 caps?
2 bunches.
2 bunches, no? 2 lines are there. In one line, how many caps are there? 10 caps. Now, so many caps are here, no? So, we have to count it up firstly. Count it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Okay. Now, how many lines?
3 bunches.
1, 2, 3 lines. Okay. Now, see. Again. Means how many? How many caps are here? 10. Yes. Here one line. Na? In one line, how many caps are there? 10.
1, 2, 3.
Here 2 lines of 10 means what? 2 tens. Yes. How many tens? This is 1 ten and this is 2 tens. Okay. And here 3 lines are there. Here 3rd line is there. Na? So we can say that 3 tens. Okay.
3 tens. Yes?
Okay, now we make another one line.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Okay.
10. Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay. 10. Now this is 1, 2, 3, and this is
4.
4 number line. Okay.
4 10.
See here. This is 1 10. Okay. This is 1 10. This is 2 10. Okay. This is
3 10.
3 10. Okay. And this is
4 10.
Okay. 4 10. Yeah, na? 4 tens. Yes. Now again.
4 tens are here.
Four tens are here. Very good.
So,
another one line. This is the third line of the bottle caps with the 10 cap. How many?
10.
10, okay. Third 10, 3 10, okay. That's now, this is fourth ten. Line of 10 caps means? 3 10. Ten.
Three,
yeah,
ten.
3 tens. Now, this is fourth line. Yes?
Fourth ten.
Four ten. Very good. And this is the fifth line
fifth
of?
Line.
Okay, means
ten.
How many tens?
50 tens are here.
50 tens, not, see, 5 tens, not 50. Here, yeah, fifth number line, no, not 50 number lines. Fifth, only fifth number line. This is first line, second, third, fourth, and fifth number line means 5 tens, okay?
Yes.
See, the value of this one line is 10.
10. Okay.
110 means what? 10. 10. 10. 10. Here 2 tens means what?
20.
Very good. 20. Very nice. And here we are?
30.
Third line of 10 bottle caps means the value of these 3 tens is?
30.
30. See, I will show you how it is 30. You know, not 20. Now see this third line. Okay,
please
count firstly, huh? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again,
11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Very good. Means the value of these two lines is 20. 2 tens is equal to 20. Now, third line. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 30 means the value of 3 tens is?
30.
Very good. The value of 3 tens is 30. The value of first line is 10. 2 tens means the value of second line 2 tens is
20.
Okay. And the value of third line is? 3 10 is equal to 30. And like this, we make fourth line. The value of fourth line is 4 tens is 14. Equal to 40. And the value of fifth line is
50.
5 10. See, one bunch is equal to. Okay, now tell me the value of one bunch is 1 10 is equal to. Okay. 1 10 is equal to. 10. Okay. 2 tens is equal to?
20.
20. 3 tens is equal to?
30.
30. Okay. Very good. Now, 4 tens is equal to?
40.
40. Okay. And 5 tens is equal to?
50.
50. Very good. See, again, count with me. Count after me. 1 10 is equal to?
10. 1 10 is equal to 10.
Very good. 2 tens is equal to 20.
2 tens equal to is 20.
20. Very good. 3 tens is equal to 30.
3 tens is equal to 30.
4 tens is equal to 40.
4 tens is equal to 40.
40.
5 tens is equal to 50.
5 tens is equal to 50.
Now, see on the blackboard, our whiteboards, see here. Okay, 1, 110. Do you know the spelling of 10? T E N 10. Okay. Yes.
10.
110 is equal to 10. Yes.
110 is equal to 10.
Very good. Now here
210 is equal to 10.
20
equal to 20.
210 is equal to
20.
210 is equal to 20.
How to write this?
3.
Okay, very good.
310 is equal to 30.
Now tell me, 310 is equal to?
310 is equal to 30.
Also, read with the spelling, okay? 310 is equal to?
30.
30.
Equal to 30. Okay, like that you have to read up to 10. Okay? Yes?
Yes.
310 is equal to 30.
Equal to 40.
30. Now, 410 is equal to?
410
we use only T, okay? 410 is equal to? 40. Yes?
40.
Now, 510 is equal to?
50.
Very good. Now, 5 after?
610.
Okay. 610 is equal to?
610 is equal to 60.
60. Okay, very good.
710 is equal to 17.
Very good. 610 is equal to?
10.
710 is equal to?
17.
Yes. Now, 7 after?
8.
Okay.
8 is equal to 80.
Very good.
9 is equal to 90.
Very nice. 9 is equal to
90.
90. Very nice. Now all you know? 1 to 10?
Yes.
If you have so many, see, if you have so many bunches, so many things, then what we have to do? We have to make the bunches of this and separate it, okay? And count it easily. Okay. Now you understand the value of 10?
Yes.
Okay. What is mean by 10? The bunch of 10 things. Yes? The bunch of 10 things. Okay. Now give me the answer of simple sentences. Now see. In my hand, here some pens are here. 10 pens are there. Then how we say in 10 place? Tell me.
1, 2, 1, 10.
Very good. The bunches of 10 pens means 1, 10. Okay. If we take 20 pens, then 2 tens. Okay. You understand what is mean by tens?
2 tens. Yes?
Okay.
2 tens.
2 tens. Okay. Now your homework is what? You have to collect the small bits. Do you know the bit? Yeah, it's collect the small stones. Okay. And then make it the bunches of that stone in tens and count it. Yes. Understand? What is your homework? Collect the small things like stone, like beads, and make it the bunches in 10. Okay. Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Now, thank you for watching.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.